What a view. You can see miles from here.
The heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off him. There's signs of damage and wear, but I think there might be a little life left in him. Try your bomb. He might just need a spark. Okay. I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic. We spent our lives shaping these fields, creating something truly amazing. Broke my heart to leave this place. rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Adir and I built him together. He's hard-headed and stubborn, just like her.
We spent our lives shaping.
Thank you.
You made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Thank you.
Hana and Adira harvested crystals in these cliffs.
Thank you. Thank you.
My tools, just where I left them. They should come in handy. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village. She made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Found my tools, just where I left them. It should come in handy.
There. Over there.
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.